The situation affects, in general, for the people, the possibility to participate in different benefits from the government. In addition, this insecurity affects the possibility to conserve the natural spaces at the rural areas, for example. In general, I think affect the possibility to have a local and national governance for the land tenure issues and for the natural resources management.